Excuse me.
Huh? What?
Cody?
Alejandro, pare. How's my next big star?
Aye, matey. Fire in the hole.
You're gonna regret this!
Ha! You messed with the wrong reality show cast, mister!
We all know that nobody does drama like you guys.
Duh! But what happened to total drama dirtbags?
It was a trick! There never was any total drama dirtbags!
Is that true?
Well, mostly. I did come up with the name. But, anywho, I needed to find out if you kids still had it.
What about Alejandro?
A dupe, just like the rest of you. I needed someone on the inside, but to make it up, I told him he can join you guys next time.
Watch out, total drama nerds. The new guy is going all the way to the...
Well, and now to mix things up and keep it all fresh, we're adding two new competitors. He's an honor roll student with a diplomat for a dad and an amazing ability to charm the pants off most species. Alejandro!
Perhaps I can assist?
Wow!
I have a boyfriend.
And amigos, please allow me.
Wowie!
I like girls.
Now, this is the kind of accommodation ladies deserve.
They get ladies in first class too? Oh, me! You meant me!
That guy is as smooth as mama's gravy.
Lindsay's supposed to like me.
Nobody can compete with gravy.
Alejandro, you're the first member of Team 2.
If it's any consolation, you do get...
Tyler, is it?
Yep. And you also get... Congratulations.
That's wonderful.
Que idiota. Incompetentes. Bridget was expendable.
They all are. Some will prove to be more challenging than others. But one by one, they'll all go down.
Looking for this?
Thanks for everything.
No!
Admit it. You're in love with me.
What? I don't love you. I love... Kate! I meant I hate you.
I know what you meant. And I must confess, at first, yes, my intentions were purely strategic.
Can the confessing wait? Kind of on a schedule here, bro.
That is no longer the case. Because you have stolen my heart.
Oh, that is so beautiful.
Even if it is Heather.
Our connection goes deeper than any game. Together, we could take over the world.
Well, I suppose I might actually feel a little something.
Mi amor.
A little something called victory! So long, sucker!
Hey, Alejandro! You might want to come back up here!
I what? I'm coming! Hey! Where's my prize money? I demand to get what's coming to me!
Season, I guess. Ah! Maybe with a whole new cast, because let's face it, these guys are probably gonna melt. Let's get this over with already. It's freezing in here. At this rate, I'm probably gonna need some more hot chocolate and another sleeve blanket. You sure you know what you're doing, Chef? Well, as long as you can sign the release forms, we're golden.
Thank you.
Can you hear me? We're gonna need you to sign some paperwork that legally absolves the show of your little lava accident.
Please, $1 million. Is it safe?
Yeah. It seems that $1 million fell into the volcano. It's gone.
No.
Spaz.
Down?
Yeah, boys are okay, but $1 million is way better! Yes! Yes, 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 yes!
And that's a cool million for Heather, the winner of Total Drama World Tour! Season, I guess.
Ah!
Maybe with a whole new cast, because let's face it, these guys are probably going to melt. Arriba! Barf! Oh, jeez.
Hey! Ow!
Speaking of our cast, here they come now! No! No, not them! Bringing back 14 TD All-Stars to battle it out in the most dangerous, death-defying $1 million competition ever. And Feral Freak Show, Ezekiel.
What?
Kidding! No way is that guy coming back again. Heather, Duncan, Lightning, Joe, Scott, and Gwen. From now on, you're the villainous vultures.
They have 7 people to our 6. No fair.
I needed the seat on the plane for that Ezekiel prank. Fine, you can have the robot.
Keep your distance, Toaster. No way is that going to happen. I
don't trust
anyone
on this team.
Huh. I think that went well. So long and good riddance. You have got to be kidding me!
Last thing I remember, I was burned to a crisp by the volcano, and Chris sealed me up in that robot suit to heal. It feels so good to be free after all this time. I must thank Scott for his cowardice.
Yes,
ooh. Go, Alejandro!
Yeah. Jalapeno? When did you get here?
Silly Lindsay. I was here the whole time.
Finalmente!
Courtney and Gwen, the moon curse is over! Hurry!
They know it's over. They don't need you to narrate, Blalejandro.
I'll earn us a point.
I hope he gets Heather.
There's only one person I'd rather fight less than Heather, and that person is... No!
Your technique is almost as embarrassing as the way your girlfriend with an unattractive personality burned you on national television.
That's for calling me Al! That's for always hugging the bathroom mirror! And replacing my soap with a urinal cake! And this is for calling any aspect of Heather unattractive.
Whoa! The villains get a point!
I missed you two.
Mike, you might want to start trying.
It's Mal. Zoe, why don't you take a break?
Ow! Hey!
Time's up!
Alejandro and Heather,
you will be helping Mal/Mike. Gwen and Cam, you're on Team Zoe. But you four are here as helpers only, meaning you can't win. Meaning no money. Zero money, plenty of pain.
Heather, can you hear me?
Yes, Chris, I hear you. Alejandro and I are fine with the rules.
Oh no, are you two dating?
We don't want the money.
The money was getting in the way of our happiness.
Once we were eliminated, we could finally be together.
And together, we are happy.
That's what I was gonna say.
I knew you were going to say that.
I knew you knew.
Out! Get out! That is the most disgusting thing that has ever happened in there.
Love is a fine, fine thing.
That's it! This is the finale! It's about pain and betrayal! And pain! Not hugs and kissing! Pain! That's it! No rules! Anyone who gets the sword out of the stone wins the $1,000,000!
Anyone?
Oh no, you don't!
Heather?
Off of me!
Stop right there! I won't let you guys through! I'm still with Team Zoe. Fries are not.
You really think you can stop me, little one?
Yeah! Check it out. I have all the skills my personality's had, including Svetlana. Here, hold this. See ya, Cam!
Uh-oh. Excuse me.
What? Cody?
Alejandro, pare. How's my next big star?
Cheated out of $1 million! Again! I hate this show!
But we have the greatest consolation prize of all. Each other.
Great. Just great.